We begin tonight with breaking news. A bicyclist is dead after authorities say that he was hit by a car near Wall Triana Boulevard and Beadle Lane. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Naja Sherman. Dan Schaefer has the evening off. Way 31 Stephen Dilsizian joins us live from the scene of the wreck. And Stephen, what do we know so far?
Yeah, Naja, Huntsville police and the Madison County coroner, Tyler Berryhill, are all still at this scene. I've counted at least 4 Huntsville police vehicles down this stretch of Wall Triana for the past 3 hours or so. Now, this scene has been active since 6:52 p.m., and in the last 5 minutes, another investigator just rolled up. I want to step outside of the shot so you can see this scene for yourself. As I said, police responded here around 6:52 p.m. They say a biker was hit and killed by a car. Now, Huntsville Fire and Rescue were also here hours earlier. They told me bystanders were giving the biker CPR after witnessing the accident. Now, right now, we don't know the identity of this victim. Police are still investigating, and it's unclear if this section of Beadle Lane and Wall Triana, it's unclear when it will reopen back to the public. It's been closed for hours now, and right now, it doesn't seem like there's any clear timeline of when it will reopen. For right now, reporting live in Huntsville, Stephen Dilsizian.